Pirates. Pirates. Pirates up here. Pirates. 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 I have an announcement. Pirates. Pirates. Up here. Pirates. Pirates. Up here. Up here. Pirates. Pirates. I have an announcement. Pirates.
I told you to wait in the car.
It got hot in the car and you have the keys!
Candace, I'm kinda busy right now.
Richard, get out of that glory hole!
I can explain this.
13 years of marriage and time after time, I find you back here at the old GD glory hole!
I'm sorry, I was weak.
Get out of the glory hole, Richard!
Okay, are you mad? Can we talk about this?
We can talk about this, but first, you need to get out of that glory hole!
I want you to know that you're 100% right. And I'm wrong. And I just...
Get out of the glory hole!
Okay, I will. I just... Candace, I love you, and I know we're meant to be together. But lately, it seems like... And maybe it's me,
All the time you're telling me this, and you have your thing stuck in that glory hole! You hate me, don't you?
Yes.
You said yes!
Oh, no. I wasn't saying yes to you. Sorry, I was saying yes to the glory hole.
I can't believe you can look me in the eye while some strange man is performing sin on you!
Whoa. Who said anything about it being a man? That's the beauty of the glory hole, is that you don't know who's on the other side. It could be anybody from...
Richard, get out of the glory hole!
Okay, I will.
Get out!
I will.
Out of the glory hole!
Hold on, wait, time out.
Get out!
Time out.
Get...
Just... What? Time out! Time out, Candace! Get...
Richard!
Okay.
Get out!
All right, wait.
Out!
Shh!
Okay. What?
Did you hear that? Someone's in here. I heard someone get in here. Be quiet. Shh.
Rich!
Okay.
Get out!
I will.
Out, all right. Out of the glory hole!
Just wait.
Out of the glory hole now! Get out!
Just wait. One second, please. Wait. Hold on. Okay, I'm finished.
So for my birthday, my mom got me this big jar of honey and this big jar of jelly. I'm gonna have the best sandwiches now, you guys.
Wow, that's really interesting, Timmy. Zach, when's your birthday?
Guess.
I don't know, March 10th.
Close.
Yeah.
Keep going, yeah, guess.
I don't know, just March 11th.
No.
Zach, just tell me when
no,
your birthday is.
No, just keep going, you're almost there. Go.
Oh, look at me, I'm Zach. It's not enough that you're asking when my birthday is. I gotta make a game out of it, because I need attention.
Trevor, what the fuck? Come here.
What?
Trevor, you know I have an attention problem, man.
What are you talking about?
What am I talking about? I have an attention problem. I need it. I crave it all the time, okay? I'm working on it, but don't fucking bring that shit up in front of people, man!
That is retarded.
Trevor, I have attention deficit disorder, okay?
That's not even what that means.
That is what that means.
You're just being a drama queen.
Shut the fuck up! I have attention deficit disorder. I'm working on it. I'm trying to better myself. Don't bring it up in front of people, man. Let's go back, but shut it. Shut it.
Hey, we couldn't hear you guys because you guys were over there and we were over here.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Zach, isn't your birthday on March 1st, right?
Timmy is correct. Timmy wins the prize. Way to go, Timmy.
Yeah, that's the same day as Candace's birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Candace, how is she? I haven't seen her in years.
She's good. That guy stopped stalking her.
Oh! What?
Shh!
Oh, God, Zach, boys, no, my toe. Okay? No, guys, help, help.
Zach,
my toe hurts. Timmy, right? Hold it up.
Look, guys, he didn't really hurt his foot, all right? He just wants attention.
Trevor, you did it again.
Trevor, not cool. He's hurt and he's our friend.
No, he's not. And no, he's not. Look, he just wants attention. He told me over there. You guys started talking about Candace, so he needed to make it about him again. Tell him, Zach.
Is that true, Zach?
Yeah, it is true, Timmy. You see, guys, I have attention deficit disorder.
That's so sad, Zach. You never knew.
I know, not many people do, Darren. But I wrote a song about it that helps explain my condition. If you guys would care to hear it, I'd sing it for you gladly.
Yeah.
Sure,
yeah,
totally. Take a seat. I'll stand up on the stage.
He's doing
Trevor,
it again.
Trevor, shut the fuck up. Here we go. Zach, all alone, baby Zach. No attention is shown to baby Zach. Zach!
All right, turn around.
What?
Ignore him. Well,
no
look ahead.
Is home for
because he's addicted
Zach.
To attention, and we're playing into
no
his addiction. This is the only
is
way we can help him. Just look straight
Zach.
Ahead and ignore him.
Zach! Guys, I'm like bearing my heart here. Hello, it's rude to turn your back on me, guys. My foot still really, really hurts because I think I might have cramped or something is sprained. Guys, I need to go to a doctor. We gotta get this checked out. Guys, look at me. I am fat. I am so fat. And I don't think I'm gonna eat anything for a while. Or maybe I'll eat something and then I'll just throw it up.
No, Zach, you look fine.
Yeah,
be strong. Look forward. But that kind of behavior's dangerous.
Look forward.
Guys! I want you to look so bad.
I want to look so badly.
Darren, this is the only way we can help him.
Darren, guys, look at me. You know what I'm doing? I'm taking up cutting. I'm a cutter. Cutting myself back here because pain is the only thing that is real. Guys, I'm going to kill myself. I'm gonna hang myself now, guys. Hello, if you don't look, I'm gonna hang myself with a rope. I made the noose already. Please look, guys. Please don't make me do this. This is your last chance to pay attention to me! Fine!
Zach? Do you need attention anymore? All right. See? Now that he's calmed down, we can go back and hang out with him. See? Oh!
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes that'll happen to people like that. I mean, he really was just doing it for attention, but, sometimes those people will die if you ignore them. I don't really know what we learned here today.
No.
Yeah. Let's just not hang out for a little while.
Yes. Yeah.
That's a good idea.
These here are the schematics for the Johnson-Bergstein-Witz-Eisner-Bank-Berg. Now, this is the south entrance. There's a guard who stands watch here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. However, every Saturday morning at 8 a.m., he takes a bathroom break.
And that's when we're gonna take all his money!
Nope, flat baby, hold it. We're not assembling a crack team here just to mug a guard. Right? Thinking bigger than that. No, that's when we're gonna sneak past down this hallway here to this stairway. Once we're at this stairway, Smokestack, you and I will stand watch. Flat Baby, you and Train Bike proceed down the steps, putting you out here in the basement. You'll go down this hallway to the safe. It should take Flat Baby no more than 13 minutes to crack the vault. And by noon, we should be back here sipping martinis. Very, very wealthy men. Any questions?
How do we get from this building to that building?
What?
How do we get from this building stairway to that building stairway?
Right, this is the same stairway. See, this is the blueprint for the first ground floor, and this is the basement. So this stairway is that stairway, right?
There's like a secret tunnel that connects this stairway to that stairway.
Okay. Train bike, follow me here, right? It's two floors, same building. Capiche?
Identical buildings.
It is the same building. This stairway is the stairway, right? This is on top of that, like this. So it's the same thing. It's just drawn. These are two drawings of the same thing. It's a drawing.
I'm just going to have to see it.
Okay. Let's all meet at 7, Saturday morning, right? Let's have a good one. Okay, what went wrong? Smokestack and I stood at the top of the staircase for a good 20 minutes. What happened?
We were looking for that tunnel. Your blueprint is completely wrong.
Okay. Train bike, try and follow me here, right? This building is that building. It's the same building. This sits on top of it. It's a drawing, so this sits there. So you just go down the stairs and you'll be here in the hallway. Right? Okay. Same plan, but we're gonna swap me and Train Bike, all right? Train Bike, you and Smokestack will stand guard at the top. Flat Baby, you and I will go down to the vault. Are we good? Okay. Let's have a good one. Where was everybody? I said Saturday, 7 o'clock. I showed up Saturday, 7 o'clock, and I waited alone for an hour. Where were you guys?
Soccer.
Okay, that's fine. It's just polite and it's a courtesy to be where you say you're gonna be. Right? Say 7 o'clock, you'll be there at 7 o'clock. It's professional. Let's try it again. Saturday, 7 o'clock. Smokestack, got a couple notes for you. How about next week when we try this robbery again, we don't go running screaming towards the bank from 8 blocks away? For 2 reasons. One, it draws attention to ourselves. What was it you were yelling again?
Put your hands up, bank.
Right, yes, that draws attention. And 2, as we all see, you get tired and you have to sit down still a couple blocks away from the bank to catch your breath. Right? Okay, Train Bike. Maybe let's not bring our guitar to the robbery next week. Good. Flat Baby, who the fuck were all those people?
I had some friends visiting from out of town.
Okay, well, don't bring them to the robbery. I can't believe I need to remind everyone about this, but what we're doing here is not exactly legal. Saturday, 7 o'clock. Okay. Where the fuck is everybody? Okay, we had some more problems this week, and I want to... Who is this person?
Timmy!
No! Okay, we have more problems to discuss this week.
Can I just say something? Next weekend is my birthday.
Could you be quiet? We have big issues. Smokestack, would you please refrain from detailing these meetings on your blog? I Googled myself this week and, everything we've discussed here. And every time you use the word bank, you have a hyperlink to the bank's website.
It's just a diary.
It's the World Wide Web!
If you didn't want him to write this to Funder, you should have just called him during the week and told him to take it down.
I don't have his phone number. I don't even know any of your real names for anonymity's sake.
Train Bike.
Craigslist. Never again. Secretary of Agriculture, Secretary of State, and Homeland Security. As the first female president of this nation, my initial 100 days of office are crucial. I need all 3 of you to deliver to me tomorrow by noon a status report about your departments. Is that understood?
Yes, sir. Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Good. Did I say I need those reports in triplicate?
No, I don't believe so.
Because I do.
Okay.
Triplicate.
Triplicate.
Okay. Okay. I'd like to welcome everybody back from summer vacation to another exciting semester of class. Before we get started, did anyone have any exciting stories they wanted to share about their summer breaks?
Well, Mom and Dad's divorce isn't going so well.
And I see that Steven is back again this year. Hello, Steven.
Things are getting pretty ugly, and Dad lost his job because he showed up at Mom's house, which is against the law.
That's great, Steven. That's great.
Dad also has to go to court because he beat up one of Mom's boyfriends at the gas station, but it was okay because Mom had four different boyfriends this summer and they all stayed over.
Wonderful, Steven.
Dad says she's really showing her true colors and he wouldn't be surprised if she dies of AIDS.
Steven, maybe this isn't the best conversation for us to be having in the middle of class.
You know, I thought about that, but then my psychiatrist said I should talk about it whenever I can, and since you guys are really the only family I have left, it's kind of like I'm confiding in my comfort circle.
I can't believe I have another year of this.
The big question right now is who I'm going to live with. Mom and Dad are both accusing each other of substance abuse and endangering the welfare of a child, and to be honest, they both have solid, solid cases.
Did anyone else do anything special over break? Sam.
Well, my parents brought me out to Montauk.
Oh my God, that sounds so nice. The last time my parents went anywhere together is because my dad tried to kidnap my mom and take her to Louisiana against her will.
Steven, I would like to hear from the other students now. Darren.
Yeah, I also went to the beach and I asked my girlfriend to marry me and she said yes because I'm 26 years old and in law school.
Wow, that's really nice, Darren, but you shouldn't marry her if she only said yes because you're in law school, because it's really not enough foundation to make a marriage last. And trust me, it is really hard to make a marriage last in today's times. What with conflicting schedules, financial burdens, crystal meth.
Steven!
How does he get good grades?
I don't know, but he is a borderline genius when it comes to nuptial contracts and estate settlements.
Hey, you guys want to hear a song I wrote about my parents?
No!
Well, my mom hates my dad, and my dad hates my mom, and my mom hates my dad, and my dad hates my mom, but I hope they get together again someday. But I don't think they will, because my mom shot my dad's car!
Son of a bitch, Steven.
I'm going right. Go home. Go home. Yeah, go home. I'm going right now. Okay. Not if I see you first. Hey, man. Wait, is this a tattoo parlor or a porn shop? Which one did I go in?
This is the tattoo parlor.
Oh, good, good, good. I want to get a tattoo.
Can you shut the door, please?
Yeah, man. I want to get a tattoo. Can you do that?
Stop. You been drinking?
Yeah.
Doing some drinking tonight.
Yeah.
You wasted.
Yeah, well.
Sir, I'm not going to give you a tattoo tonight.
No, 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 listen, wait till you hear what I want. It's going to be good. I want to get a tattoo on my gun.
On your gun?
Yeah, on my gun right there. Yeah. I want to get Bowser from Super Mario Brothers 2. I want to get Bowser from Super Mario Brothers 2. You know, he's the dinosaur with the turtle shell.
Right.
Over him, and he was the bad guy. I want to get Bowser on my arm, but he's got sunglasses on. And he's like looking over the sunglasses, like wink, like, you know. So right. He's got Bowser, he's got shades, he's being all cool.
Yeah.
And I want him to have a double neck guitar.
Yeah.
Like one of those guitars with the double neck.
Sir.
Double two head, what do they call those things?
Double neck guitar.
Yeah, double neck guitar, and he's like wailing on the guitar, and like notes are coming out of it.
Stop. So, you are in no condition to be getting a tattoo right now.
I am in a condition to get a tattoo, and I would like one, please, thank you very much.
No.
Yes.
No, sir, this is a commitment that you're about to make.
I know, having a tattoo is a responsibility, but it's also our right to have tattoos. So, I want to get a tattoo, and I want it to be, so he's wailing on the guitar, notes are coming out everywhere so people can see that he's like playing guitar, but he's also on a surfboard. He's on a surfboard, so like, and waves are coming up at the bottom. So he's like surfing and like wailing at the same time, and then in cursive over it, it'll say, let's party.
Okay. All right, let me run through this, just so I have it clear in my head.
Yeah.
You want to get Bowser,
yeah.
Right, with shades,
yeah.
Wailing on a double-neck guitar, notes coming out,
uh-huh.
He's on a surfboard,
yeah.
And above him in cursive it says, let's party.
Yes!
Right.
You forgot the pot leaf!
The pot leaf!
Yeah! The whole thing's in front of a big pot leaf.
Really?
Yeah!
Right. Yeah.
And then all of that is on a cross.
Because I'm like really religious because my mom died when I was young. So I get that too.
Sir, you've given this tattoo zero thought.
No, I have given this tattoo some thought.
You're making it up as you talk to me right now.
I am not. I wanted this tattoo for 16 years.
What?
And, oh wait, no, instead of let's party, have it say, happy birthday, Rick. Because he is having a birthday party tomorrow night, and he will freak out if he sees that.
Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Come on.
Really?
Let's go in the back room.
Oh, awesome, man.
Happy birthday, Rick.
Yeah!
Jim Biederman.